Hey guys, this is Fantasy. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're actually gonna play Marvel Avengers Beta. I'm actually on my brother's account. He actually pre-ordered the game and he has the beta access and he has allowed me to make some content from his account. So yeah, if you like what you're seeing, feel free to subscribe, smash the like button. I really appreciate your support. And with that, let's play Marvel Avenger, the beta. I'm actually pretty excited about this game where you have multiple different character that you could play. Seems like a very fun game to play. It's being made by Square Enix with other company though, so I'm pretty sure they got Marvel's blessing. All right, we're in beta, so let's see. Let's do setting real quick. Brightness, subtitle. I like subtitle on. Closed captioning. Gameplay. I think we're good. Let's play the beta. Gonna do normal. Man, look at that.
You know that old saying, never meet your heroes?
Crystal
Well,
Dynamic.
I did. And it was awesome. The Avengers were everything I imagined.
Hello, San Francisco!
Thor, Tony, check it out.
At once.
Try to keep up.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up.
Whoa! This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where?
Thor, see if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Aye. Ooh, get to play.
Go, go, go!
Get to play as Thor.
We need backup.
Ooh, that's nice.
You not worth it.
You are not worthy.
Tony, Thor, what's your status?
There are mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus. You should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thor, thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
More like I got you guys. Ooh, that's very satisfying.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue.
I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed, Vex. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me! Please!
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am mighty.
Thank you, Thor.
That sounds just like Thor. I am mighty. Oops, come on, Angle.
Help is on the way.
Man, this is very satisfying to use the hammer. Ooh, that's nice. Oh no. What shield? Gonna play as Tony.
A shield convoy was hijacked this morning.
This from one of Fury's morning three sighting memories? Come on, Tony, those are important. Okay, whatever.
It was kind of hard to aim though. Come on, Tony, you can do this. Nice, nice.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn thing.
It's really hard to aim and fly at the same time.
Stay behind cover. All right, which one of you B movie extras shot at me?
The convoy is carrying classified shield prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
How's the cat? Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! Nice. Didn't know you were listening to that part. You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can you take the feeling we're playing catch up? There's something else.
Nice. Oh no.
Alright, whose bright idea was it to outfit shield trucks with turrets?
Tony!
Oh right, mine.
Ship's not ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Ooh, get a place as Honk. Very nice, very nice. Smash. Young smash is nice. Very nice. Let's go, Honk.
Focus, Tony.
I like how Honk can climb on and hold on to things. Please. Oh no! We're coming! I'm coming! Dang!
Where's Big Green?
I got eyes on him. Hawk, bringing in the Quinjet for a landing.
Hulk smash!
Home smash! Nice.
Inventions are dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors. Like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
Yay, we gotta play at Captain America.
All hands, the Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
Ooh, that's very nice and smooth.
Carlton, I need an update.
The reactor won't stabilize. The turret's molecular structure is breaking down into a gas. Something below is feeding energy into the reactor. It's extraordinary.
Great.
Get back to you. This can't take much more of this.
I'm trying.
Carlton? Carlton! Venture, do you read? What's happening out there?
Shepard.
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Oh no!
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Who's this? Ooh.
Taskmaster.
Oh no.
Get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Yay!
Throw me. From one former SHIELD agent, I've learned a few tricks since we last met.
Oh yeah? Here's one. I'm kicking your ass!
The base of the bridge is secure.
Man, it's pretty epic.
Hungry? I'll take this.
You know, I was hoping to face you.
Funny, I've never given you a second thought. Come and get it!
Nice, nice. God damn it. Got me. Oh, dang it. It's pretty darn epic.
Oh, did I break your little jetpack?
Doesn't matter. I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over.
Come and get it.
Taking your usual note.
What?
Come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflex.
The bridge is clear.
The earthquake keeps it in vision. The entire western seaboard cut off from your captain, you Avengers.
Interrupting.
Cut off from your captain, you Avengers.
Hand over the detonator, and maybe I won't dropkick you off this bridge.
ends now!
Must be frustrating, always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise.
God damn it. God damn it.
To piece it together?
You giving up?
Not a chance! So, where is your investigation left?
Damn it. Hush.
Smells like distraction. I'm done talking.
Coward.
What's the matter? Don't like surprises? Next time, take better notes. Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Ada!
Screw this.
No. San Francisco is...
5 years ago, the Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleash disease, powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner, do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
Yes.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.